I'm here at the Martin Luther King Jr. Parade Day in Las Vegas, Nevada. Everybody's excited to be out here. It's a great community event, and there's a lot of people that are motivated to make an impact with Dr. King's legacy, showing the beauty of the community here in Las Vegas. It's awesome energy. I'm with Howard Smith, and he is a grandmaster out here at the parade. Thank you for being here. I just want to ask you, what is Martin Luther King, Dr. Martin Luther King's legacy to you in inspiring this community event today?
Well, Dr. Martin Luther King has meant so much to us, especially for the Black community.
We are fans,
as well as the entire United States. With all the things that he has been able to do and accomplish in terms of looking at the quality of equal rights for all people, no matter who they are. And so his legacy is a legacy that for generations we need to continue to be able to participate in.
I would agree with that. And because there's so many people that are out here that are part of this community that have been inspired to come out also, what is that definition of community to you?
The definition for community to me means that if you look around, there is all colors here, whether they're white, black, Latino, etc. That means a lot in terms of the community, because in order to continue to build the legacy that he wants, equality, you've got to have your community involved.
I absolutely agree with that. And what is the most challenging piece of all these different walks of life coming out here to celebrate his legacy? What is the most challenging piece of getting them to come out, to getting them to be excited about being here today?
Well, again, I'm just going to say that, hey, Dr. Martin Luther King, his legacy is enough to bring everyone out to something like this to celebrate. I mean, his birthday. Here's a man that his whole life was basically one in which he wanted to give to the community and to have equality.
And in terms of the people that are watching that would also like to do a community event in their own hometown, what advice would you give them to structure and set up something like this?
Well, I think that you got to work with the city fathers, because in order to do something like this, you have to have a license in order to do things like this. And with the world that we're involved in, security means a lot in terms of something like this also. But bringing them together, I think you start, and as we look around, with school age and having them understand what his legacy means to us.
Absolutely great. Well, thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.
Pleasure to be here.
All right. Thank you.
What inspires you to be out here every day?
Just the freedom and the right to free choice, I mean, free speech, and things like that. Everything that Martin Luther King represented.
Absolutely.
That's why I'm here.
And what is this event promote in terms of building community?
Love with one another as neighbors, church, religion, whatever faith that is.
And also a celebration of the ideals that MLK held true and carries with everybody that's in this parade.
That's true. That's what it's all about.
Right on. Well, thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Appreciate your service. Celebrating the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
Absolutely.
What does community mean to you?
I think community is extremely important, especially for people of color. It's important for us to have a place to come together. We all experience so much on a daily basis, and this is an important event for us to come together and support each other and let each other know that we are here.
Absolutely. And I think it's it's important for the rest of the community, whether color or not, to come out here and support you in that desire to be part of a community, which is full of people from all walks, all different colors and backgrounds.
Definitely. Absolutely.
What is the most inspiring piece of what brings you out here today to be part of this event?
Well, I think about the little girls that are standing out here on the sidelines, inspiring them and showing them a positive self-image. So many times we see through reality TV and other media that a lot of times women are not represented in the most positive light. I would like to be the antithesis to that. I want to be someone who's representing women in a positive light and showing you can keep your clothes on and still be beautiful and have respect and be smart and beauty brains everything all combined.
Totally agree with that. And what do you think the most difficult piece is about hosting a community event?
So I think that for all of us that are doing volunteer work, it's so difficult to stay focused because we have so many other things on our plate. A lot of us have jobs, we have families, we have lives outside of community service. So sometimes it's hard to stay focused, to want to put in those hours to make a community event the best that it possibly could be. It can be challenging, but I think in order to do it, you have to just sort of keep your eye on the prize and maintain that focus.
Well, I appreciate you being out here setting a great example for all the young kids.
Oh, thank you.
And of course, everyone else walking around too.
Yes, definitely. Thank you. Nice to meet you as well.